question I asked you in the background about the two decisions making and stuff. You said postpone it is a good idea, and actually I like this idea, it's a comforting idea.
Which one?
The postpone.
Yes, yes.
But what if you have like not the time to postpone it, or if it's like immediate, you have to choose now? Is there like the possibility of choosing a wrong way, or is like every way the right way, which leads to the same?
Then you have been brought to a point, if it is to be chosen right now.
But then if you have to make the decision and you're not like...
Then it has, can be a random decision.
Okay. It leads to the same.
It's equally bad, this way or that way, so, you know,
but is it?
Toss a coin.
But is it equally bad? That's the thing. I'm
you
not
know,
sure
if you,
about.
If you, yes, if you, if you, if you take any side, then you are asserting that you know something. It is better to just acknowledge that I don't know. Or, if it is so very urgent, then if you want to back your knowledge, back it. But you should remain firm in the acknowledgement that it is just a blind throw of the, a blind toss of the coin.
But rather let life make the decision and be happy.
If you know that it is a blind toss of the coin, then you will not face the consequence of the actions. When the results will come, then you will know that these were inevitable and you won't face suffering.
If someone's not able to postpone without getting obsessed with indecision and just destroying their energy, is it better to make a wrong decision than no decision? I mean, it's the lesser of two evils, and then come what may. But at least you've decided and you go into action rather than remain in an indecision.
You see, when we say leave it to life, that only means that now you are not applying your own discretion. So which means this or this. When you do it so honestly, then at least later on you will not say that my decision went bad. If your decision goes bad, then you will bear the suffering. Do you understand?
Or we can say Ram's decision.
Just say, oh, Ram does not know anything, so Ram is now deciding blindly. Of course, it's a contingency, Ram must decide, so Ram is now just randomly choosing something. When the results come, first of all, you already know that it was a blind guess.
But how can it be random? Can it be random? Just really toss a coin, literally? Because if you decide without tossing a coin, maybe I think it's not possible to decide random, because you have thoughts and you have pros and cons about everything.
See, the fact is that all these pros and cons, were they so clear to you, then there would have been no need of a decision. The solution would have presented itself automatically.
Yeah, but the thing is that there are pros and cons, but it's like here and not there.
I know what you're trying to say. 70-30, 80-20, those kind of things.
Yeah, but it's 50-50.
Or 50-50?
It's not even that. It's like, I don't know. There are like pros and cons, but I don't know which one is heavier and which one is lighter.
Then decide anything, but rest, but never tell yourself that you are deciding intelligently.
Yeah.
The more you become the owner of the decision, the more you have to become the owner of the consequences.
Mm-hmm.